The show this year is titled The Train Ride Home, and we chose a few elements to portray the actual journey on the train. The beginning of the show and our first movement, the members are representing a locomotive of the train. The aggressive nature of the opener is pretty consistent, and it's like a train going across the country, full steam ahead.
The opener is just like super high impact. There's no stopping.
It's the first thing people see, and it's a very big statement.
As we transition, the train starts to slow down. At the beginning of the second movement, we start with this train's headed to Dayton, Ohio.
Now riding Dayton, this is Dayton, Ohio.
Using the train as a figurative speech for the drumline, we are heading to Dayton, Ohio for our final competition. So there's little bitty tidbits that you'll pick up throughout the show that relate to our specific journey of the season. And you'll notice at the end of the second movement, we have a decel where the train actually comes to a station and stops. Once the train stops, the members take a knee and we transition into the third movement, which is where we take off the jacket and take away the aggressive industrial feeling and give it a humanistic character to it.
I've been right there with you.
I miss home so much.
There's some poetry involved. There's basically love letters being read between a male and female voice in the middle of the show, and we depict that through a male and female character, and she's waiting for him to come home, and they are pretty much writing love letters back and forth, and she's waiting, she's longing for him, and he is ready to be home and ready for his homecoming.
We're just leaving Denver.
In 6 more days.
I'll be home soon.
I love you.
We transition into the HL, where the train starts to start up again. That begins the journey back home, and we end in the back corner around the Santa Clara train station. The ending of our show has a very emotional aesthetic to it that is heartfelt and sincere, because you've been away from someone before in your life and everyone's been homesick in some way, and we're trying to relate to that. And if someone has experienced that, then they'll relate to it at an emotional level. So it is kind of a journey home, and home to us is Santa Clara. And that's what we preach to all of our members through the organizations. Even when they age out and they're long gone, home will still be California and it'll still be Santa Clara.
On the next SCV Backstage.
I have no worry till the end. I have no worry at all. I feel nothing but good things all the way till the end.
The curtain opens up and that surge of energy comes in, and it's empowering.